to welcome everyone to this speech day of the school. Our chief guest, Mrs. Prabha Rajeev, is a gold medalist from the Law Department of Himachal Pradesh University and a winner of many state-level awards in various categories. She has actively participated in debates, declamations, and one-act plays during her student life. Madam, Mrs. Prabha Rajeev, Additional District Magistrate Law and Order Shimla, joined the administrative services in 2005 and is us. Madam, kindly permit me to present the brief report of the school for the current academic year. Our session began on 13th February with a quiet morning of prayer. The boys of Form 9, 10 and 12 began classes on 14th February, Forms 6 to 8 on 25th February, while nursery to Form 5 joined on the 5th of March 2019.